Knock down. Ah, from behind, cheater. Oh my god, dude. Oh, I'm stuck. I fucked up. I'm dead. God dang it, I trapped myself in the freaking corner. Ah, that sucks. Fucking trapped myself in the corner. Wah, wah, wah.
Miguel. Hi, guys. Too fly. Yo, what's up? Too gamer. Game on. Too fresh. That's right, bro. Too gangster. How you doing? The big boss, too cool. MV cool. The Too Cool Crew.
Hey guys, back again playing some more Dead Island Riptide, and we can continue on where we left off. So if you guys remember on the last video guys, we actually did some exploring into the city area. Also, we were able to go ahead and do some side missions, you know, that we had to get done in Panama. There we go. And Panama, which is the island area, the other side of the island, because we're actually in the city area. And Pat and I was actually the area, like in the jungle area that we were at. But yeah, so we actually got those assignments done. Now we actually made some decent progress right here in the city. I mean, this is where we were at before, and then we moved a little bit more further here. And now we're actually in a movie theater. So we actually got to see a new character, which is this one right here, Jacqueline. So we were able to go ahead and help out, because this theater was actually surrounded by zombies, so we had to go ahead and help her out. And now everybody else is in here, but unfortunately there's still one more person missing, Hollow, and I have no idea what the heck she's at. Dude, this woman has been basically every single time when there's something that's happening, she sometimes isn't here. And dude, Hollow is starting to become a little bit suspicious to us, because I don't know what the heck is going on with her. She's not doing what, you know, Cinnamoy does, you know, the lifeguard. You know, when Cinnamoy was with us, he didn't leave his post. He basically just stayed where he was at. The same thing with, like in the city, with Mother Haddon. She basically stayed and you know, she was, you know, with us in the group. But then Hollow, you know, being, I guess you could say, the leader of this group area. Or maybe, was it Henry, kind of like the group leader? I don't know. Either way, Hollow is starting to become a little bit suspicious to us, dude. Which is not really good. Why do I have a feeling that we might... I don't know, dude. I think I'm thinking too much into it, but... I have a feeling that something might happen between us and Hollow at the end. So, yeah. Either way. Let me reload my rifle. Okay, so, before we continue on, let me go ahead and equip some stuff before we move on. I can't even use the katana yet. I still need to be at level 57. Okay, so I guess I use the Scottish deck for now. Either way, so, let's go talk to Marvin and see what he's going to be telling us, what we're going to be doing next. Maybe he might tell us to find Hollow.
Hey, I told you this place was perfect, didn't I? And thank you for saving Jacqueline. Here, take some of this. It's the least I can do.
Take with that. Okay, what are we doing next? Oh, over here.
If the military couldn't stop, then what chance do we
have? We're
not
gonna find a way out of this mess sitting around.
Where it was safe.
Everybody's talking. Talk to Colonel Sam Hardy.
Right, I'll go find the military base.
The base's defensive grid and alarm system are probably active, so the soldiers will attack at the first sign of intrusion. If that's the case, you'll need to blow the gate and proceed inside. Just be careful about it, all right? We don't need to start World War III. If any of the soldiers try any shit, tell them that I sent you. Like I said before, the commander, Colonel Briggs, is an old friend of mine. When you find him, get him on the horn and I'll talk to him. He'll help us out. Ready to go?
Sort of. Better see what happens. He'll give me a better pistol, though. Militarized zone. Go to the military base to establish a connection with command. Sure. After that.
Godspeed. I'll stay in touch via the radio.
Okay. Problem is, how are we supposed to get out though? I think through here. Oh, it's correct. Hell yeah. Okay, so we do have one more side quest, and that is of course a side quest that's all the way down here. Oh, there's another one over here too. Oh yeah, this is the so the military base is over here. Ah, I would have thought the military base would be this way. Interesting. But we're gonna be doing this mission though, because I do want to go ahead and get this mission done and get it out of the way. So let's do that. Which means, I remember there was the front door over here. You can't go through the front door because it's locked. Okay, I'm gonna get knocked down. I got no more stamina. I'm gonna get knocked down. Level 9. Oh crap, I forgot. Okay, I still got a good amount. I need to buy some more medkits. I'm currently out. Area is clear. Except for these infected though. They're not clear. Also, Ram's not here no more. So that entrance over there might take us to the military base, but we're going here. Do some more exploration.
Something useful.
That does not sound good. Fast travel? Help Kyle. Who's Kyle? Oh, there's a dude up here. Goddamn dude. Come on. Bada boom! Oh god. That's why you burn in hell! Going up. Hey, you already know, we helped Kyle. Not Kyle from South Park.
Oh, thank you. Oh. Here, take this. No, go on. You can have it.
3,000, nice. Oh, sweet.
Nice.
We do have a katana with us, but we can't use that until level 57. So we got another one. Hell yeah. Then I need to pick up that axe, though. It's kind of like we can go in here. Medgar's Sloat Hideout? Okay. I don't know if we might come back here and... I don't know if that's gonna be like a dead zone area. So I don't wanna trigger it. Oh! I knew I heard something. It's a wrestler. Hey, I thought I killed you. Oh, that didn't do shit. He's a snow boy! Woo! Oh, God, I'm that guy. Come on. But hey, he's stuck. Oh! Damn, he did a quick turnaround. Got him! Well, at least we know now that these guys are going to be coming out frequent. Is that it? Aw, oh, I thought there was going to be something else in here. God dang it. Well, at least we know now that the Westerners are going to be coming here frequent, because that's what I was thinking of. Like, are these guys going to be appearing more, or are they just going to be used for, like, a boss battle thing? And no, they're going to be coming out here a lot more than when we first saw them. Even though I think the one... this one was actually, like, a smaller one. The one that Wayne turned into... I mean, Wayne turned into a bigger one. So, yeah. Yeah, that way there was kind of like a mini version of the Wester. Because the one that we fought, I mean, dude, the one that we fought, man, it had like a ton of health. And, it was a lot more bigger. Big boy! That's what he was. He was bigger than the floater, bigger than Ram. Oh shit, the Screamer. Ah, my ears! Oh, crap. It stunned me! Oh, no, I'm gonna die. Freaking Screamer, dude. It stunned my ass and I can't do anything. Damn it, trying to switch. There we go, got it. God damn! Jesus Christ, dude. Yeah, the Screamer, when they stun you, you can't do anything because the zombies are gonna go ahead and kick your ass. I might wanna go ahead and switch, do that. I might wanna equip the shotgun just in case. That worked. That is fucking stuck. Jesus. A headshot with the sniper rifle didn't a decent amount of damage, but I think it would have done more. I think I'm gonna go ahead and upgrade the sniper rifle, because I don't know if we might get a better version of the sniper rifle. So might as well upgrade it. There is a bench here. I see. Nothing in here.
Just like that.
Oh. Somebody had a weapon with him. There we go. Next bench over here. Oh, it's in there. Yeah, you know what? I have a decent... I didn't have any attention how much money I have. I have a lot. Yeah, I think... Let's go ahead and upgrade the sniper rifle. Look at that. 11,000 damage. Jesus. Second spot is the reloading is a little bit slow. Actually, the reloading could be a lot more faster. Because one of the skills right here for the weapons, you reload your weapon a lot faster. Where is it? Yeah, it's right there. It's like number 8. You learned how to reload your guns 20% faster. Yeah, I need to go ahead and level up the weapons. When I'm gonna be doing it off camera. Yeah, I need to do some leveling up because what I remember and heard is the max level. Oh my god, we're not even there yet. Oh, this is another person over here, Ryan. What I heard is the max level to Dead Island Riptide is actually level 70. So we're not even there yet. Actually, we're actually like what, 13 levels away? 14, my bad. There's a dude named Ryan here. I saw you. Actually. Let's do this.
Want some more?
Gotta love the chainsaw. There's a lot of zombies here. I got one more, I got stuck in the freaking. Booyah! Oh, there you are. Oh, I missed that. Oh, look at that. One shot, one kill. Hell yeah. Yeah, now my sniper rifle is fully upgraded. Okay, let's talk to this guy. There's a brick here. Wait, where is he? Oh, he's up there.
Are you all right?
No, I'm not well. I've been here for, I don't remember how many days.
You got bit.
Name's Ryan,
I think.
I live in this building. I locked myself up here when my neighbor tried to attack me. And then this flood. I couldn't make my way back down. I suffer from MS. And without my meds, my symptoms, they get much worse. I can't move.
Do you still have these meds somewhere? Can I get them for you, mate?
Yes. They're in my apartment, in this building. If you could bring them to me, I'd be so very grateful.
On the edge. I'm on the edge of glory. Help Ryan and bring him his medicine.
Right.
Oh my god, thank you. I barricaded the door, so you'll need to unblock it to get in. The pills are in the bathroom. Oh, thank you.
Okay, let's help out the dude with this. Oh, it's right here. Oh wow, I thought I had to go downstairs. Hold on, before I go there, is there anything else on this area? Oh, we can make our way over there. Okay, I'm not gonna go ahead and do that yet. Let's go help out with his meds. One day the apartment. I'm guessing we're gonna fight his neighbor in here. Oh, the music all of a sudden. God damn! Hey, well, you know, it wasn't water, it's all flooded. I missed that kick. Fail. Watch my ass. Cobra. Medkit. Everything's all flooded. Oh shit. Ow. Oh, yeah, one girl. Dumbass. Oh, yeah. Oh, God, another one. Achievement! Booty. Kill 100 monsters with a kick. Hey, what do you know? Hater? I think that's the meds that he wanted. Music, you know, for the heck of it. Pain triggers. Perfect. Found it!
I found something good.
Okay. Now, even though we found the medicine, that doesn't mean we're done exploring. Now, I want to explore this area over here. But it's still. There's another hallway over here. And there is a zombie here too. There he is. Oh, trying to get me from the side, huh? Oh, you guys are alive. Mass stamina. There we go, you bled to death. Take it. Can't open that. Okay, I think we are clear. Hell yeah. Good to go. Freaking radio. We did it! Not the zombies are gonna respawn here again. Yep. Oh no, he turned! Dude. Man, I caught it. I freaking caught it. I saw the freaking bandage on his freaking arm.
You poor bastard.
Poor lion. Dude, I caught it. I knew he was gonna turn. I saw that bandage on his arm, and guess what? He turned. Yeah, I saw that coming a mile away. Damn it, why'd I have to move? I got meat bait. There is it. I don't have any meat? No, I don't have any meats. Huh! I thought I would have like the meat thing. Nope! Crap. You know what? I'm going this way. Because they can't get me from up here. There is an infected here, but they're not going to grab me. Nothing here. Nothing. Nope. Ammo. Got that. Okay, gotta use those dudes there. $2,300. Nah, the other shotgun I have is better. Well, poor Brian. He died. But you know what? I caught it, dude. I knew it. Once I saw that bandage on his arm. Oh no, not again! Jesus Christ. Pick a screamer. Okay, let me level up. I don't want to use this on now. You know what? Since we're stumbled upon like a lot of a lot of better chests, might as well get that then. Okay. Focus on the mission. Sorry, I got sidetracked by that. But hey, no more exploration. Bandage. Looks like a building over here we can explore. Yep. Makeshift hospital, okay? That might be something with a mission. I don't want to trigger that yet. The workbench. Oh! There's a bulldozer right there. Nah, I don't want to go this area yet. Not yet. Because that right there kind of looks like the quarantine area. And I remember that quarantine area in Dead Island. Oh, those freaking infected, man. Oh my god, dude, they just keep on coming. They just get crazy. I think this is like a shortcut to it. This was done. Yeah, I think this kind of looks like the quarantine area. I did not want to trigger that. What else did I pick up? I picked up something else. No, not that. It was a this one. Might want to not interfere with that. Stay on the path. Infested house. Oh, that sounds good. You guys hear the hoodoo bitch in the background? What is that from? Over here? I hear it here somewhere. It's like here somewhere. Oh, it's in here? What the Jesus?
Lord Henderson in history class. Pompous ass. If brains were dynamite, he wouldn't have had enough to blow his bloody nose.
Oh my god, all these zombies are coming in here. Oh. drink blood, I can play that way I want it. Who do you voodoo, bitch? Say what's it? Bean, tickle, bean, tickle, bump in the night. Who do you voodoo, bitch? Hide your kids, hide your wife, better get out of sight. Who do you voodoo, bitch? Say what? Oh, I don't think we can get in here. How the heck did I miss that kick? Oh no! God damn it, dude. Look at that, these zombies are coming out of nowhere. Almost got killed by that freaking zombie right there. Anyways, oh, there is somebody up here though. Oh, they're up there. Hello. Oh. Achievement. The collector. Find 50% of the collectibles. Okay. Hello, survivor. Shotgun. I didn't mean to pick that. What is it? Oh, you crit for some reason. Weird. Did I drop it? I did. Whoa! You guys see this? She has a freaking knife sticking out of her neck. Wow, that's a glitch right there.
Oh, thank God you're here. Those monsters keep coming.
Is that music playing? Look, any sort of loud noise will attract them.
Oh, so that's it. It's the music in the restaurant downstairs. I left in such a hurry I didn't think of turning it off. Could you turn off the music and get rid of them? I'll give you the key. Please don't leave me here.
First of all, are you okay with that knife sticking out of your neck? I mean, Jesus Christ, girl. Oh, okay, yeah, so, yeah, we're just worried about the music. We're not worried about the knife that's sticking out of your neck. No, nothing's wrong with that. Jesus. The dead can't dance. Defend the woman from the monsters.
Jewel.
I locked my boss in there after he started attacking me. I think he got bit and turned into one of those things. Be careful.
I think the music is less thing to worry about than that knife sticking out of your neck. But she, it looks like she's handling really good.
Right, just what I need. More noise. Fantastic.
Well, the boss didn't make it.
Where's the damn alarm switch? Need to kill the power. And the bloody switch is probably outside somewhere.
Fantastic. Crawl out of one hole and into another. Let's do this! That's right, come to my chainsaw, idiot. Oh crap. Knock down! Ah, from behind, cheater! Oh my god, dude. Oh, I'm stuck. I fucked up. I'm dead. God dang it, I trapped myself in the freaking corner. Ah, that sucks. Fucking trapped myself in the corner. Wah, wah, wah.
Get the fuck down!
God damn it, dude. They guys gonna keep coming until I turn off the ammo. My god, I can't aim for shit, dude. Screw it. There we go. God, that sucks how I died. Still just freaking alarm off. Where is it? Oh, damn it, it's over here. I'm down! Excuse me. Oh god. Dude! I'm gonna die again. Oh no. Jesus Christ. Ow! God damn. Oh, this dude's still alive. Are we good? Holy shit, man. Wow. That escalated really quickly. And also I'm at medkits too. Oh no, I still got the medium medkits. God damn, man. I need to turn on this alarm quick, dude. Also, no, not this way. What am I doing? They're still coming. They're still coming. I gotta turn this alarm. Go, go, go! I'm not doing very well. Thank you very much for asking. Oh my god, Screamer. I'm gonna die again. Wow, dude, this mission has just been crazy right now. Screw it. Yeah, this is gonna keep coming. Go, 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 go! Where's the freaking alarm? Over here? Oh! Is this it? Surround this area. Here? Oh, there it is. Ah, with the beacon. Part of this, I need to turn that off. Ah, actually, no, never mind.
All set.
Thank you, God. Ow! Okay, that hurt. We're good. We're good. We're good. We're good. Hey, her knife—the knife is not in her neck anymore.
Thank you so much. Before my boss, We were planning on going to that makeshift hospital that we'd heard about. I think I'll head over there now. There's no reason for me to stay here. My boss was such a good man. How could this happen? I'd like you to have this. A token for what you did for me. Please.
Oh, grenade, thanks. After all that freaking hectic shit, dude. Oh my god. Well, my grenade is gonna help out either way. But god damn. God dang it, dude. I got trapped in the freaking corner and I couldn't do nothing. I was trapped. Yeah, I died. Damn, dude. Look at how much we're doing the exploration here. There's still somebody here we need to help. Eddie. Oh my god, how did I miss that kick? Just exploring. Zombie down there, I'm not gonna mess with them. Hey, those bullets gonna help, especially the shotgun. Oh, yeah, I was using the shotgun there too. Okay, that's good. Okay, it looks like this is gonna take us a little bit more down over here. But you still need to do this mission though. Why is it not like, you know, equipped every time? Okay, keep going down. Yeah, I need to go ahead and get more medkits. I am currently out. I saw you. Well, I heard your ass. Something up here. Oh, workbench. Oh yeah, the chainsaw, yeah. Let's fix the chainsaw. And then I mean to grab that brick. Toxic mod. Awesome. Oh, they were both infected. This just takes us around. Oh no, it just took us to this area. That takes us. Let's go over here. He's dead. He's dead. Dead. Is this? Oh, there's a shop in here. I was like, this sticks. Is... Oh, wait, we had this area to explore still. Anyway. Infest the depot.
Now stay down!
Second. When did I get the staff? Switch reference. Scrap. Detox gun mod. I hear you. Keepsake photo. I don't think we can go in here. Okay, move forward. Almost there. Yeah, we've been slowly trying to get there because we've been dealing with a bunch of shit. Well, we were basically just helping out people. Is there another person here? Gianna, I'm coming. Going up. We've been slowly trying to progress this side mission, dude.
They don't frighten you at all, do they? Take anything you want, anything.
We've just been helping people a lot.
Jackpot.
Knife. Yeah. I think there's nothing here. Yeah, maybe. Blade. Oh, what do you know? Mod. Meat bait mod. Diary.
My name is John Morgan. I'm sergeant in the ADF. And I'm leaving this recording here because I do not trust the army to get it to my wife. If she's even still alive. Whoever finds this, please try to get this to Jennifer Ann Morgan. She's staying with a Mrs. Mary Rogers in Adelaide, Australia. All right. Jen, this is for you. I just want you to know that, you and the girls, you're everything to me. I'm so sorry I wasn't there to protect you, that you had to face this alone. You know, this morning I found a little boy hiding in a car. Couldn't be more than five. His parents must have locked him in there to protect him. Who knows what the hell happened to them, but I've decided that I've no choice but to take him to the army base. I've nowhere else to turn. What other option do I have? Jen, it's likely they'll arrest me for going AWOL. But at least if they court martial me, I can finally tell my side of the story, you know? Tell him what went on. People need to know what happened here. Hey.
Want to keep moving?
It's okay, son. I'm not mad at you.
I'm scared.
Hey, it's gonna be okay. You're gonna be fine. I promise. Everything's gonna be okay.
Oh. Hopefully the kid made it out, though. Keep going. Slowly making our way to this side quest. Another workbench area. Hey, we did it! Nah, I'm gonna keep this. Well, we did it. We finally got all the melee weapons fully leveled up. Now we just need to go ahead and get the gun weapons. And there's still one more person to save here. Oh, this looks like a market here. Somebody's in here. I hear your footsteps. Hey!
Please! Something useful?
This guy must be a vendor. What are you setting?
I need your help.
What are you buying? Hello.
Well, looks like you've made yourself at home here. You alone?
Yes, I'm alone. And I'm drowning my sorrows because those fuckers screwed me. It was going to be the heist of the century. The safe at the Bank of Henderson was packed to the rafters with money from tourists, and it was just sitting there, waiting for someone to come in and take it. But I should have known better. I should not have trusted them. Those dirty fucks betrayed me, tried to cut me out. Hey, tell you what, if you find those bastards and recover the money, I'll give you half. Deal?
Perfect plan. Rob the bank and bring the loot to Jorge? Oh my god. Hey, you know what? In a zombie apocalypse, you just do whatever the fuck you want.
Yep.
Now, when the shit went down, they might have gone back into the bank. Check there first. Here. You'll need this access card.
Another side quest. But this time, we gotta get paid! Unless this guy betrays us. Sometimes you can't trust anybody. Okay. Okay. This is a dead end. I thought this guy was gonna be a vendor. Guess not. Okay, we're almost there. I wanna go ahead and get this freaking side quest done. In this video. I see you, Wham. Try to catch my ass. Ow, you piece of shit. Oh, my dude. How the hell did you grab me? Oh, man. Damn it, Wham. Hey, Wham! Taste the grenade. Man down. Actually, I should just say Wham down, not man down. This is not a man, it's a zombie. Okay, let's move on. Oh, these guys are still alive. These guys did make it. Ah, damn, you went overtime. Okay, oh, hold on a second. Okay, guys, I think I'm gonna go ahead and end the video right here because we already went over the 50 minute mark. So, yeah, I don't want to go ahead and make this video too long. But hey, we actually found them. Ah, I thought they didn't make it, but they did. Sweet. So let's see what's gonna be happening once we get to the next video. But anyways, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys on the next video. Stay tuned, cool guys. Bye.